the real reason why the British royals do not sign autographs. In the event that someone asks for an autograph in public, instead of denying the request, royal family members would use a clever trick. They would ask for the name of the person and write it on the paper. However, the royals are not allowed to give their official signature as an autograph. This long-standing rule is in place to prevent foreigners from using any family member's signature.